want to be an impetuous imp or a wraith floating just on and on? Use your voice and a little mind magic to get your spooky on. Ooh, get your spooky on. Get your spooky on.
So, for an imp voice, especially an impetuous imp, I thought it might be good to use the guttural voice. Remember the guttural voice?
Oh, yes, that one.
And because he is impetuous and I can see him jumping around, his sounds are very short.
So, he would talk like this.
As opposed to the lovely wraith that's just floating on and on.
She's a little higher and is just like the mist floating above everything. Yeah, but I'm a lot more fun. But I'm a lot more peaceful and spooky.
So, in taking apart the voices for our wraith, we've got her high and we're using an aspirate voice.
So this would be aspirate, and then just using the palate, raising it up, and then we're elongating everything. Because after all, she's like smoke floating through the air. And so you see
how the voices are examples of what they are.
Yeah, get it right. Bye for now.